quiet Sunday afternoon at Sue's house. I think you get the idea.